go any length. And then straight up to the take your marks. Russell slow to get in. You'll see different heights, varying heights on the take your mark position.
So almost set now. We're with Franklin. It's the final of the women's 200 backstroke. The Americans are favoured here. Almost set.
Take your mark.
And away. So from the top, Simmons. And then Castell and Ney. And then Beisel and Franklin, the two Americans. Zueva of Russia, Coventry and Russell.
And Elizabeth Simmons, as I thought, in lane number one, going out fast in the first 25 metres. But the thing that caught my eye was the fact that Missy Franklin was also going out so well. She's in lane number five. I think she has intentions to try and, well, not lead it in the first 50 because Lizzie's out so fast. She may get there. She's going to lead from start to finish here if she can.
So Russell Franklin, you're right. Russell is in third place, Simmons second. So Franklin turns now. She's got a good lead here so early with her out in lane number one, Simmons. I say a good lead over those around her in four and five. So if you look from left to right, you'll see Franklin four from the left, Simmons way out, and Beisel at the moment is about a body length behind Franklin.
Anastasia Zueva in lane number six is also out a little bit better than the rest of the field, but this is an incredible performance by Missy Franklin. She's well under world record pace.
Only two women have ever broken 2:05 in this event. Franklin's best time's 2:05.10. She's on for something here. She's put a space between her and the opposition. Simmons turned second. Zueva was third. Beisel was fourth.
29.97 for that 50 metres backstroke after a 29.53 in the first 50. This is an incredible performance. Lizzie Simmons holding on for second in lane number one, but Missy Franklin, her backstroke is beautiful. Doesn't roll it very much. It's quite flat, but she's so strong with her legs and her pull-through.
Well, she's getting away from the world record. Have a look at this. This is something, isn't it? The world record is 2:04.81. Franklin's already got two gold medals here. Beisel trying to get up for a minor medal. I think Zueva's second at the moment from Beisel. But Franklin with a huge lead. Zueva trying to cut into it with Beisel. But the real interest, I think, is on that line, because Franklin has got it clearly and she's well in front of the line. Only two women have been inside 2:05. She's going to get a third Olympic gold medal, 17 years of age. What a Missy this one is. And look at the time. 2:04.06.
She almost broke the 2:04 barrier. She almost skipped 2 minutes and 4 seconds to get into 2:03.